Previously on Lost Judgment.
誰も来なかったらなかなかに悲しい技だな。
Man, weird. Usually I would have been attacked at this point, but it hasn't happened yet.
What?
Oh, nothing. I guess it's just a me thing. And now back to Lost... Mr. Katie, what are you doing here? By the way, I don't think I haven't seen you bumming off my Netflix account, you little bastard. You think I don't see the activity that gets done on there? You are the biggest mooch, you know that? Yes, I have been watching the season 2 of Witcher. It's really good. Narcos Mexico is good, though it's... getting kind of samey. Yes, I have seen the documentary of penguins voiced by Patton Oswalt. Of course I would. Why wouldn't I watch that? I'm literally surrounded by penguins at all times. What are you trying to get at, huh? What is it you want me to say? Oh, I get it. You want me to say the thing, right? You want me to say the thing that nobody will stop talking about, that one show. But no, I won't say it. No. 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 Okay, fine. It's great. Arcane is fantastic. Get off my back. Sneaker B, back with some more Lost Judgment. We last left off. Ooh, damn! That was a gruesome video we came across there at the end. Holy crap! Wow. And it somehow showed Ihara himself killing Mikishiba, which is very weird, very unusual, and also insanely ballsy. Like I'm a little like baffled by the decisions he's making here in terms of like really just getting everyone to look at him, right, as a suspect. He definitely isn't really trying to hide anything. Seemingly it's just like in everybody's face, like, yeah, look at me, I'm killing this guy, but you already got me in something else, so too bad. I don't know, it's very unusual. Cause I mean, obviously there's gotta be an answer for it. And when we come across it, we're gonna get you, dude. It's gotta be either one of two things, right? Either that's like a deep fake of some kind. Somebody made to look like him using some kind of like fucking AI, or the time of death is just completely wrong, which means that the actual window for him to have killed him is on a different date. But again, like if any of this is true, my question still just goes to why would he do this? Not why would he kill him, but why would he post all of this so publicly? I almost wonder if there's somebody else, like another party involved that's also, I don't know, doing this not on his behalf, but actually to spite him. I have no idea. It's just getting weird, man. I don't know. This is a crazy ass story so far. I'll also be curious to see if that whole, you know, him like touching that one woman, if that was a setup. I'm almost curious if the woman knew anything about it already or she was like in on this scheme. I don't know. I mean, not that he would have to have an inside person to, you know, report him for sexual assault, but I don't know. I guess it's more of a guaranteed thing. I there's always a possibility that he could have assaulted somebody if they didn't say anything. I don't know. It's a lot of questions, man. This is getting kind of wacky. But anyway, last episode, Big Bang Sensei said, Ihara's revenge story feels like a dangerous and realistic warning of teenagers who get to be set free after committing serious crimes due to them being kids. Be it Japan or other countries, most teens today get a lot of rights, but don't see the responsibility needed for society to work, acting like they're free of any form of accountability because there's more laws favoring them than in the 1950s. As a teacher myself, I cannot give them the bad grades and find myself forced to pass them as the school refuses to tarnish their public image for the sake of funding or good PR. Needless to say, I'm loving the way this story criticizes the justice and school systems for all the flaws that don't help teenagers. On the part of not helping teenagers, the fact that I cannot give them a bad grade often leads to them not wanting to try. Oh, I make sure to give them extra assignments to make up for the bad grades and try to avoid giving them too many second chances, even if the school breathes down my neck. Unfortunately, some students seem to know I can't do much if their parents arrive at school demanding we let them pass. Thus, I make this deal with them by giving them tough tasks and a deadline to at least have the parents get their kids to work. It's not perfect, but it's the closest I'll get to being fair and teaching them that hard work is needed for real life. Yes, if it's not obvious, current education policies can kiss the darkest part of every anal exit. Wow. That's interesting. I'm assuming you're American, Big Bang Sensei. This is something that's really like going over my head though. I wasn't aware that there was, at least not here at home, and maybe you're not, maybe this is in a different country, but that there was such a strong incentive for teachers to give their students a passing grade. I just kind of thought like, I mean, the kids fuck up, and then what are you gonna do? You can't like, I'm not gonna fill out the test for them. I mean, it's not like even they missed over like 80% of the answers. I can't possibly pass them. That's weird, interesting, but very weird. And that you would seemingly get so much pressure from the school itself to also pass them because they don't want to look bad. Is that's pretty nasty. I don't know. I really would be curious to know where, what country you're associated with. Because if that's with our own American education system, damn, that's super fucked up. I never really thought of students actually like truly gaming the system that way, or to where they know the law, that there are so many laws in their favor that would actually allow them to do something like that. And honestly, I always saw the Asian countries to actually, I always thought they were probably a lot harder on that, right? Like they didn't let up, which is why generally our friends from out east tend to be such, you know, hardworking people. At least that's the way I've always taken it. So I've never really thought that if that's something that's in within its own system, the Japanese system, maybe there's like a pride or something, the school's pride that they have to uphold. I don't know, man. That's pretty messed up. It's interesting though. I feel like in this game in particular, I'm learning so much more about Japanese culture than I think I have in any of the previous games, you know? Like, I mean, I'd always got a taste of it. I'd say Yakuza 0 is where I really truly got a giant heaping helping of Japanese culture, the stuff that I hadn't known before. But after that, for the most part, it's been a lot of the same stuff with some, maybe a few small tidbits. But this game was really showing me some stuff that, like, I wasn't aware of, like the whole bullying problem in Japan. Really interesting, if not a bit sad. And hopefully something that we can find a solution to. But Big Bang, thank you so much for sharing what you know about the education system. I could tell I was coming from a pretty personal place, so I appreciate you sharing that. And it's for that reason you are comment of the day. But all right, guys, so we're heading on to chapter 5. You guys did tell me, so apparently after this chapter is where the story starts to pick up. And I kind of had a feeling we'd probably be getting pretty close to it. So we'll likely be doing maybe a bit more side content for the time being, to kind of spread things out a little bit. I mean, granted, I'm not going to be able to do everything, right? There's still going to probably be side stories that don't unlock until chapter 8 or chapter 9 or whatever. But I figure I could try to do at least as much as I possibly can, mostly. Maybe not, even then, I may still not choose to do literally everything if it ends up taking too long. But all right, let's go ahead and get started. Ah, yeah, there we go. Finally get one of these to start an episode. So I'm talking about. Oh, by the way, I guess told me apparently that Quickstep Below Tiger move is actually insanely good. It's actually super good against bosses and such. All right.
Mr. Kitty!
Where are you going, Mr. Kitty? Chapter 5, Double Jeopardy. Now see, this is what I've been saying. Where is the Double Jeopardy? Damn, it's just crazy. I can't stop watching it.
ネットじゃだいぶ騒がれ出してるな、あの殺人動画。
That's weird.
That'd
be like right on that ship.
I don't know, man.
Can you really support him when, like, that was a brutal video? Very disturbing. Even if the guy was a piece of shit, it's still not. It's hard to watch something like that and not be like a little uncomfortable. Yeah, that's the deep fakes, baby. I really think that's going to become a problem here in the next 10 years, the deepfake stuff. Nothing turned up. Okay.
やっぱり?しかしそれでも絶対に加工されてないとは誰にも言い切れません。
方的にもあの動画だけで江原の殺人が証明されたとはいかないでしょう。
なるほどな。例の動画がネットに上げられたのはいつ、どこで？
アップされたのは昨夜ですが、出所ははっきりしません。海外のサーバーを何箇所も経由されてるようで、ネットの魑魅魍魎が覆い隠してるんです。
うん、
そっか。
ただバーマー、
あの動画が本物でも偽物でも、ネットに流したのは実際に御子柴を殺した実行犯たちだろうな。
なぜです？
だってさ、御子柴殺害の状況を全部知ってなきゃ、あんな映像を捏造もできないだろう。御子柴が殺された時のポーズも、床に落ちた血の感じも、俺が刑事から聞いた状況と全く食い違ってなかった。
なるほど、確かにそうですね。あいつらに折られた指が
痛みます。 It's making my broken finger hurt. Why would the killers go through the trouble of spreading this footage? What good would it serve them? That's what I've been asking. Okay, cool, good. I'm glad Radiography is saying the same thing. Causing a public uproar, obstructing the investigation. Whatever the case, I still have some interviewing to do. It's like, you would say, well, maybe he's trying to turn everyone with his side, like I said, but it would just... I don't know, man. That's kind of... That's a gruesome fucking way to go about it. I think something that visceral and, like, that truly, like... blood-curdling is... I think it would do the opposite to a lot of people. More like, ugh. Just when you hear the guy, like... screaming out in pain and begging you not to do it. Man. Weird. It's just getting weird, bro. What the hell? Oh, by the way, you guys actually told me I actually can beat this now. It's just the way to do it, it's kind of weird. So we'll probably go do that. Apparently, you have to go, you just have to go listen to some gossip in the area in order to finish this one. Wow. That's really, really weird. Oh, right. Also, that one snake heat action I was doing that I was like, why isn't it triggering? And then eventually it triggered. That was the one I forgot about. That's the one I had to toss them into the wall to do. You guys did tell me about it. I forgot. Oh, it actually keeps track of all my girlfriend's weird habits and needs. And also a little bar next to them. Cool. Is my face all healed up? Hey, all right, I'm looking pretty again. All right, which you know what that means. Oh, come on, Yagami. That's right, it's time to go do some side missions. Oh, you son of a bitch. Sorry, I'll be back in like probably 3 months. God damn it, dude, we're in the middle of stuff. Come on. I know, but if we start it now, like this shit's starting to heat up. And then what if I gotta go do some weird shit for the MRC? Then it just makes things like really awkward. If I had to stop in the middle of it, right?
I guess.
This is for the good of the Yagami Detective Agency, Kaido.
Whatever, dude. Just go talk to your cats. Whatever the hell you do on a daily basis. I don't give a shit anymore.
Nah. Ehara wa Mikoshiba goroshi wo utagaware nai you ni wazawaza onaji hi ni chikan shitan da yo na. Daga kondo wa gyaku ni koroshi wo jihaku suru you na douga wo netto e gokai chou da. Douyu tsumori nan da?
Sono shitsumon ni kotaeraren no wa tabun Ehara dake da ne.すぐにでも話したい。
んじゃ、沙織さんとこ行くんだな。
よっと。よっと。
Wonder if I can actually decorate the room with the things I already have at the other place. I probably can. Oh wait, no, I can't. Shit. I really want to put my amazing box fucking motorcycle up there. Get out of my blooming way. All right, check my item box. Oh yeah, they had some more gauntlet stuff, so.Reproxine, faster than lightning. Lucky Boxers 3, training long pants. Get some more music finally, at least. Better defense and item drop rate, which is good. I will say these assist boxers are really fucking good. Attack plus 10 defense and defense plus 10%. Input time during chases plus 20%. Underwear produced by a famous bondage mistress. Damn. This is the grinding pants.I already have, I think I have two other items in here that are, yeah, SP earned for that, and then this one as well. So combine that shit, that's pretty good. Not that I really plan to do any more grinding. I think at this rate, I think I'm pretty easily going to be able to get all of my skills. Might even get them all before I even get through all the side content. Oh, wait. Kata, are you sticking with me? I think you might be. I think he is. Which probably means I'm not gonna be able to do any side. Oh, wait. Oh, sorry, I'm in Kamurocho. I forgot. Can I even actually leave? I can? Hold on. I'm gonna go to Serio High. Are you following me, Kato? No, he's not in here. What happens if I step outside? He's like, follow me all the way here? Oh, he doesn't. He didn't. Wait. I still don't seem to be able to do any sub-stories, though. So he didn't follow me here, but I'm still restricted from actually doing any sub-stories. Wait, can I do the girlfriend thing then, or? Maybe I can't. Oh my god, I fucking can't. Holy shit. Okay, I'm just locked out. Son of a bitch. Yeah, she is not in here. Oh yeah, I see it. Unable to progress. Well, back we go. God damn it, I swear to god. If I go talk to Siori and it changes to afternoon, I'm gonna be mega pissed.
Mafuyu?
Been a while, girl. I hadn't seen it now. Tokyo District Prosecutor Mafuyu Fuji. Also, Yagami's potential love interest, or at least main story love interest. Mafuyu is a public prosecutor for the Tokyo office. She's also best friends with the Siori-san ever since college. Two talented lady hotshots of the law on opposing sides of the courtroom. Apparently, they have a bit of a fan club.
東京地検はその話でも打ち切りだもん。特に上の人たちは大慌て。だって。わかるよ。検察はイハラを痴漢として有罪判決を出させた。でももしあの動画の殺人が本物なら判決は間違ってた。痴漢は冤罪だったってことになるもんな。うん。ただ検察としては実刑まで出てるのに。
やっぱり間違ってたかもなんて言えないでしょ。一時期は何度もテレビで流れた事件だしね。法の番人としてのメンツに関わるわけ。確かに。だからとりあえずはその裁判の弁護人がどういう対応するつもりなのか気になってるんだ。私に様子を見てこいだって。あくまでもサオリの友達として非公式にね。そういうことか。 Genda's like, I'm getting too old for this shit.
Oh, 来たな. そろそろだと思ってた.
Mafuyu, あなたも?
下で一緒になったんだ.
サオリたちをスパイしに来たの. でも, そっちも検察の動きを知りたいんじゃない?
あなたの目的はそんなことじゃないでしょ?
え?
ヤガミさんに会えるいい口実ができたとか.
まさか! ヤガミくんが絡んでるなんて今知ったんだから。
じゃあそういうことにしといてあげる。なんか久々だな、このやり方。
Shut up, Kato. Too many sound effects.
検察ももちろんこの動画のことは調査し始めてる。 ただし結論ありきみたいね。検察は出所不明の動画なんかに取り合わないって。要は外向けに一応調べたポーズを取るだけってこと。ん?じゃあ江原が神輿を殺したかも取り調べないのか。事情聴取もなし。ええ。だって10月7日に江原が痴漢してたってことは裁判で証明されてる。だからこその有罪判決でしょ。だとしたら江原に
その朝まで生存が確認されてる神輿場を殺すのは不可能。ああ。Well, yes, but maybe the time span was fucking
wrong。おかしいってどういうことだよ。つまり検察はその動画自体を疑わしいと言いたいの。合成なのか
CG なのか、とにかく誰かが捏造したまがいものに違いないって。へえ。それを主張してるのは
エハラの痴漢事件を担当した検察官。どんなやつ?高野という検事です。卑劣な痴漢に厳罰を与えるべきだと熱弁を振るっていました。
江原が現役の警察官であるならなおのこと。彼は世間の声を後ろ盾に正義を執行すべきだと。
勇ましかったですよ、あの検事。法廷では気分良さそうに江原を責め立てて。
Grilled him for grabbing ass。
要するに高野検事にとって江原が痴漢をした事実に疑いはない。だからその事実と食い違う殺人動画はまがいものでしかありえないってわけだ。
ええ。
You think they'd be picking the greater of two evils here? Being like, you know, if there's a chance that he actually did this. I guess?
But that's just a bad thing.
動画をまがいものとするって検察の
Maybe this is the whole point of doing this is to just throw everything into disarray.
警視庁も神奈川県警もね。
ん？どういうこと？
Why exactly Yara would want that? I don't know.
殺人動画が絶対に本物と断言できないうちは、もう江原に立ち。
Oh, actually, maybe that is it. Maybe this is the point. The point is he wants to throw shade and doubt on the whole justice system because that same justice system is what failed his son. Maybe that is what he's trying to do.
しないんですって。今三越芝殺しについて江原を取り調べたりしたら、捜査機関まで痴漢の有罪を疑ってるってことになっちゃうから。
いやでも、本物と断言できないうちはって。
ええ。ネットの映像が 100% 加工されてないなんて。証明のしようがないです。それで江原にタッチしないってことは、つまり江原はまんまと殺しの容疑者リストから外れたってことじゃないですか。
うん。捜査員たちもみんな納得いってないみたいね。特に神奈川県警は今江原以外にも容疑者を探してるみたいだけど、現場は完全にやる気なくしてるって。
Video footage of a murder preventing a police investigation instead of starting one. What an absurd situation.
この間まではどこが江原を取り調べるかで手柄の取り合いだったんだけどな。殺人動画のおかげで状況がひっくり返ったわけか。
仕方ねえのかもな。刑事たちは公僕だ。お上の出した有罪判決をおいそるとは疑えねえ。もしどうしても疑うってんなら、立場上それなりの根拠がいる。
検察や司法のメンツのために誰も事件を追及できない。これでもし江原が本当に三越芝を殺していたとしたら完全犯罪だ。
法の敗北です。絶対に見過ごすわけにはいきません。
ただこの事件を追うには法曹界をまとめて敵に回す覚悟がいりますね。
なんだ、おじけづきやがって。
違いますよ。こんな事件を扱えるのはここにいる僕らくらいだって言いたかったんです。
言うじゃねえか、星野君。
I'm a big kid now。
俺らは心のどこかでずっと江原をたかが痴漢と見てた。でもあいつは今のこの状況を計算
づくりを用意した
節がある。これ以上コケにされてたまるか。
I'm gonna go beat his ass。
言いたいことは伝わったみたい。もう帰るね。私にも何かできることがあったら言って。
今はとりあえず十分だ。おかげで助かったよ。
ありがとう。うん、それじゃ。
相変わらず可愛かったな、真冬ちゃん。お前より戻
さないのか。 Thing at some point, right?
そういうんじゃないから。俺らずっと言ってるけど。
Or were they? I don't know. We still locked out? Yep.
ヤガミさん、ここはすぐにでもまた江原と接見するべきですね。彼はあの殺人動画についてなんて言うか。
真冬君、検事としても評判いいんだぞ。あんだけの美人だ。犯罪者たちも。
Oh, please prosecute me, man! Please!
おのかね。
Oh my god, we got Naruto's to ruin it all! Actually, I think this is something we brought up at some point as well. And we'd had this Daruma doll. Again! Another thing that draws two of my Let's Plays together. As per usual. Oh yeah, Kaido's actually still following me, I see.
Saori-san, mata Ehara ni ai ni ikanai?
Satsujin douga. Like, hey dude, really fucked that guy up, didn't you? Chokudai aitsu ni busukete mitai. Killer says what? What? Ah, damn it!
Watashi mo sou omotte. Sumimasen. Kochisho kara desu. Ima Ehara no iru.
Eh?
He's broken free.
Moshimoshi. Eh, Shirosaki desu. Ah,
nando?
Ie, daijoubu desu.
Kochisho kara dewa tte.
Nan desu ka ne?
Wakarimashita. Wazawaza arigatou gozaimasu. Kochisho no shokuin san deshita. Ehara kara watashi tachi e no dengon o takusareta sou desu.
He said only got him.
それがもう弁護人との接見には応じないと。
なんだって
？
来るだけ時間の無駄とも。どうやら江原は拘置所の中にいながら状況をすべて把握している
ようです。
どういうことですか？
多分だけど、例の殺人動画を昨夜ネットに流すってことはあらかじめ決められてたんだ。江原もそれを仲間たちから聞いていた。ってことなら、これから俺たちが接見に向かおうとすることも予想できる。
ええ、私もそう思います。
それは現役の警察官ならではってことですかね。なんという。
やってくれるな。面白くなってきやがった。なあ、タボ。
ああ、けどさすがに出鼻をくじかれたな。
そうですね。今。真っ先に話を聞きたいのが江原なのに。
The only thing I can do, Hoshino. A million different side cases.
ん？おいおい。江原に会えなくたってやれることはあんだろう。
何ですか？例えば。
それは今、うちの沙織君が答えてくれる。
なんだそり
ゃ。私がまず気になるのは、三越芝を殺害したのが動画の通り江原本人だったかどうかです。これまで痴漢というアリバイがある江原に三越芝は殺せないはずでした。でも殺人動画はその前提を根底から覆す内容です。
ああ、つまりそのアリバイか殺人動画かのどっちかが作り物ってことになる。
The groping and the murder. Right now, which one do we doubt more? The murder footage was fabricated. What if they're both real?Groping incident was a setup. But the thing is, I mean, if we're... I feel like I'm not even asking the right question. What if I just say that the body has, like, the... was killed earlier? It was killed a different time than we think it was. Right now, we're assuming, based on the day, that that's when he was killed. But didn't the guy say that, like, well, his body could have... Like, this could have been set up to look like he had died at this specific time or day, but in reality, it could have happened much earlier?
殺人動画の映像には何かしら加工されてるはずだ。犯人の姿に江原の顔を合成したとか、全部 CG だって可能性もある。
八神さんは殺人動画の方を疑うということですね。
だとしたら何をどう調べりゃいいんだ。
そうだな、そいつはつくもが頑張って調べてくれるだろうから、俺らは別の可能性を疑ってみるか。
すると答えは一つですね。
Grouse of who actually murdered Mikishiba. We have two conflicting accounts. Okay, so we gotta go with this one then.
俺は痴漢事件をもう一度疑ってみたいな。裁判で有罪判決が出た時、誰もこの痴漢騒ぎが殺しのアリバイになるなんて予想もしてなかった。そして江原に仲間がいることも真理の材料になかったさ。そこにアリバイ工作をされる余地があったかも。普通ただの痴漢に裏の意図があったり協力者がいたりなんてまず考えないし、証拠も殺人事件ほど念入りには調べない。
でもあの痴漢事件の一部始終は防犯映像で撮られてました。物証だって十分揃ってます。
ならそのすべてが本当に間違いなかったか一つ一つ確かめないと。
じゃあどうします？また現場の駅へ行ってみますか？実際に事件があった時間帯に行ったら また何か違う発見があるかもしれません。
いや、あの現場で見られるものは全部見たと思う。けど、沙織さんが言うように、証拠を見直すのは今ここでできるよな。
I want to go run back there again. 何か気にな
る証拠はありますか、八神さん。もし江原のアリバイが偽装されたものなら、証拠のどこかに細工の跡があるかもしれません。
Just go over the case more closely. What evidence was Ihara relying on to falsify an alibi? So the footage, trace element inspection report. Report of trace element inspection from Akino's, Akihiro Ihara's hands immediately after his arrest. Match the fiber of the victim's underwear. Security cam footage there. But the actual crime is not visibly captured by the camera. However, when the train arrives, the footage clearly shows the victim grabbing Ihara's wrist and followed by him fleeing. Maybe the thing was wrong with this smartphone footage? Shizaki Hiro getting pinned by the passerbys. The footage has been aired on numerous TV stations.
This evidence is a little caught up.
The footage of the passerby's
scene. Maybe this has been tampered with.
TV で何度も流れることになりました。スクープ映像ですね。
視聴者提供映像ってやつか。撮影者の身元は分かってる。
ええ、やはり出勤途中の男性でした。大手飲食チェーンの社員です。
その動画は駅の防犯カメラで撮られてた内容とも一致してます。
つまり問題なしってことか。
Okay, I guess not. I like that we went in detail though. It wasn't just like a, you know, I didn't get like a generic response answer. The commuter pass automatically records the time of entry into a station. He passes the part. So we're saying based on the analysis of his stomach contents, the estimated time of death is sometime after 7:30 a.m. on October 7th. So yeah, maybe he was force fed something, right? Like that's what they're basing it all on. So it's really, I don't know. Like, I feel like we're looking in the wrong place personally. Like, I feel like we should be looking at actually when that potentially that his body had not been there long enough. So I guess, what can we do, right? Is there any way to prove that he was like force-fed something to fake that? Clearly, they are pretty confident in their time of death here, right? Though I think the detective guy seemed like he was a bit unsure, right? If he had been force-fed. But I don't know, I guess something somewhere else. I don't know, man. I mean, we don't actually see him grabbing her booty, but we do get the trace amounts of stuff on his hands. I don't know, man. Like, this part just seemed like he actually did it, right? So I'm surprised I'm like, now I gotta go in there and figure out which one of these could potentially be the deceitful thing. Commuter pass automatically records the time of entry. He passed the Rike Bakuro station at 7:43 over an hour before the incident occurred. Read this.
エハラの交通系 IC カードですね。彼は痴漢を働く前、そのカードで池袋の改札を通っています。入場時刻が記録されていました。10月7日の午前7時43分です。
異人町で三越場が殺されたのは、少なくとも午前7時半以降ってことだった。そこから13分で池袋まで移動するのは。
まず無理ですね。現実的じゃありません。
じゃあこのカードの入場記録が江原のアリバイを守ってる。
そうですね。とはいえ江原が改札を通った際の姿は複数の防犯映像に残っています。 IC カードはその事実を補強するものでしかありません。
そっか、なかなかいい線ついたと思った
んだけどな。I was honest, I do like the amount of detail we're going into here. It's pretty coolI really don't know, man. Like, this just seems so, like, tightly wound that I guess I should bring up the dead zone here. The dead zone on the security footage. Also, this part's getting me too. Really?
新宿駅のホームですか？その俯瞰図。
痴漢事件はほとんどが防犯カメラで映ってるけど、この点線になっている矢印のとこは映像で残ってないはずなんだ。
いや。
少しだけど。カメラの死角があったってこと。星野君と現場で確かめた。
なるほど。ここに死角があったとしてどうなります？
まず思い浮かぶのは江原にそっくりな替え玉を用意してのすり替わりかな。本物の江原は7時半に異人町で三越場を殺して新宿駅に向かう。そして9時過ぎに痴漢をした替え玉と入れ替わって取り押さえられた。
それはつまり新宿駅のホームには江原が二人いたということですか。
Okay. So we're saying that the So we're saying that a fake Ihara was caught first on camera grabbing ass, and then as he ran out, he could have possibly switched with somebody. It's not like the other one could have gotten away, but he also had the fabric on his hand, right?
So, で痴漢をしてた江原のそっくりさんの方は人混みに紛れて消えたんだ。
いえ、そうなると本物の江原は被害者女性に痴漢をしていないということになりますよね。
うん。
でも実際には警察が江原の手から被害者の下着と完全に一致する繊維を検出しています。
微物検査か。
ええ、なので江原が被害者を触ってた事実はどうやっても動きません。被害者は膝まであるスカートの裾から手を入れられていたんです。それも電車が池袋を出てすぐに。新宿駅までの6分間ずっと恐怖を感じていたそうです。
被害者はどんな感じの人だった？
会社員なんですけど、6歳になる男の子がいます。夫は工業デザイナーで共働き、名前は間宮結衣さんと言います。年齢は30歳。
子持ちの OL さん。
間宮さんに事件当時の状況を聞けば、映像に残っていない部分の情報を補えると思います。それに江原がアリバイ工作をしているかもしれないと明かせば、
yeah. 彼女
にも何か新しい気づきがあるかもしれません。
ということは江原以外に当たれる人を見つけたかな。
そうですね、わかりました。少し時間をください。間宮さんの住所とプロフィールがどこかにまとまってたはずです。ただ相手は痴漢事件の被害者です。加害者を弁護してた私たちを歓迎してはくれません。
No, lady, we're here to help you too! We don't like him either! He's kind of a dick!
歓迎されねえのには慣れてる。なあ。
ああ。そうだ、カイトさん。少し時間ありそうだし、飯でも食いとこうか。
そうだな。言われてみりゃ腹が減ってきた。
Well, say you and I go dick around for a while. Yeah, can I come with the side stories too? I don't know, can you? Wait.I'm still unable to progress! Kaito, you piss off!
Hmm? Yeah, guy on the left! His face!
What else is new?
Ano chimpira tachi?
RK ka? Senaka kara busuri to kuru ki kamo na.
You guys actually told me apparently the RK is...also a bit based off of, real-world events in, Japan as well. Where seemingly, this hierarchy, created by the Yakuza has sort of caused, people on the lower on the totem pole to branch out and start making their own, like, gang here that's less, rigid in its hierarchy.
That としても、あんまり源田事務所の近くで騒がせたくないな。
But also has less rules for engagement with pedestrians and bystanders. So interesting. I think I'm still locked out. Get away from Gendel. My option is to run.
Yo, mate, mate, tabo.
Oh, sorry. I was gonna go say hi to them. Very much just hot. Might as well hop in there and beat them up.Wait! I almost missed you! Mr. Squirrel, damn, that was really close to another squirrel. Damn, these things are everywhere. They're everywhere! Man, I need to get my doggo out. Come here, doggo. That's right. When I'm incognito now, I gotta, with my doggo here, no one will harm us.My dog disappeared!
やっぱりついてきてるぞ、あいつら。
でもすぐにかかってくるわけでもない。どういうつもりだろうね。
They're not even walking, they're just standing there. And every time I turn around, they're somehow a little closer to me.
おい!用があんなら来いや!
なんだよ。遠くから追ってくるだけか?
It's a free country, asshole!
違うね!
お前らも RK か?
この野郎! いきなり頭にフルスイングかよ! イカれてんじゃねえのか?
Maybe RK are the guys in the mask that we saw before too, you know? Have fallen in after? The other dudes, maybe? I don't know! Okay, so let's try this! So the skill, quick step blow. X, then press or hold triangle. So it's just... Boom. I guess that must be it, even though it looks like it's a kick here, but in reality it's like a leaping punch. Ow. Wait. All right, let's try that again. All right, throw you into a wall, motherfucker. You come here. Oh, that's so sick. I toss him into another dude. I see. Okay. I get it. That's what makes this one decent. Because I'm actually tossing him into another person. It doesn't even mention that in this one. I was thinking before, because I did it another time, and I was like, it didn't really do that much damage. I see. There was that other one, though. Grab an enemy with circle, then triangle when it... Oh, I have to be at low health, though. Wasn't there another move that I got? Or have I not gotten it yet? Well, there was one that was like supposed to be good for hitting... Yeah, hitting multiple enemies. Oh, I got it. No, it's this one. I have to be at full health, too. I haven't gotten it yet. Fuck you. Come on, Kaido. I think we had the hate action in the last game too. This guy's ever gonna learn? Wait. Did I just beat you up? What are you doing back there?
Nandaria.
Which you're right, now he's on that side. What the fuck? Stop looking at me. Do you work with the squirrels? Do you?
完全に録音されてんな。いつの間にこんな街中 RK だらけかよ。
ダボ、とりあえずここはずらかろうぜ。すぐにサツも来る。
Oh, please, when do the cops ever show up?
急に襲われた被害者なんだけどね。
敵は人間選手で来てるわけか。うっとうしい。こんなの冗談じゃねえぞ。
What are you waiting for?
それにこんな風につきまとわれてちゃ、サオリさんたちと合流できないな。巻き込むわけにいかないし。
そうだな。なら、こっちから RK に出向くか。俺、アクスもリーダーの相馬も全く知らねえわけじゃねえ。RK のメンバーに手引かせるよう、なしつけりゃいい。そこらの雑魚、いくら相手にしたってキリがねえんだからよ。
こっちから出向くって、カイトさんどっか当てあんの?
やつらが馴染みにしてたクラブがあったはずだ。劇場前広場の裏手。
クラブ?That's a club that used to go with Kiryu? With the mercenary missions and shit war? Or hitman missions? Oh, no. Over here. Those missions were over here. Okay, am I still locked? Yeah, I think I am, probably. Yep. Oh, wait. Skills? Alright, let's go ahead and get the, a throw that can be formed from a grab when full health. This move can hit multiple enemies. Circle then triangle when at full health. It actually does not have to be performed in the X heat mode either. So, oh, hey, can you guys? Oh, I can't fight you. Cool, let's go.
Fuck it. I'm just gonna beat him right now. Got him. There's no demon time.
Ow, ow. I hate waiting. Alright, now for you guys. Alright, I'm gonna eat some food, heal up. I'm gonna go try this shit. Alright, here we go. You motherfucker, I have to get full health. Damn it. Grab him. Here we go. Okay, two guys.
Do it again.
Neat. Is that it though? I just hit one other dude. So I hit like three other guys. It's definitely nowhere near as good as the crane style move for clearing off enemies. Wait, I don't know. Wait, hold on. No, there we go. I had to be closer to them. It seems to, if I want to grab in this, I really have to do like a counter first. All right, let's try the X sleeper hold throw. A powerful throw when performed from reverse chokehold when at full health. Okay. X spin attack. I mean, a lot of moves that are when I'm close, either close to death or when I'm at full health for the snake style here. When on the brink of death, form a throw that can hit multiple enemies. Yeah, again, it just feels like, I don't know. Is it really that anywhere near as good as this fucking move? Like, this move's just absurd. And really easy to do. Doesn't have a lot of stipulations to it. Holy shit, look at all the dudes over there. What the hell are they doing? Are they having a luau? Apparently. Hey, guys. All right, hold on. I'm gonna try this shit. Okay. Okay, this, and now.
Oh, yeah. Dope.
Didn't kill those guys, though. Is that it? I think it was. I can't remember if there's actually a way to tell in this game if there's a, like, if you managed to do the heat action. I don't know if there are, like, rewards for doing, usually there are. They're like, there are rewards for actually completing all the heat actions in a game. Usually there's, like, a list or something you can look somewhere where it tells you, but I don't know if there actually is one in this game. Oh, wait, there it is. But, wait. Oh, I can see it, but it doesn't, hold on. Doesn't actually tell me if I've done it yet. Because if I just click on it, it automatically gets it. Oh, yeah. I'll take that bat. Smack you in the fucking face.
Yagami never killed anybody, remember?
He's fine. Okay, X airborne assault. Leap into the air to match the enemy's position and kick them to the ground. Hold R1 and then press triangle after a... four squares, then a triangle move. Okay. One, two, three, four. Oh, here we go. That it? That's kind of underwhelming. Holy shit, there are dudes everywhere. God, we're getting the crap out of here, dude. That's right, fade out of existence, people.
Tabo, koko da ze. Hangure no tamariba natteru kurabu da. Demo oku wa makkura. 何の店かもわかんないよ。こんなとこ普通の客とか絶対入んなくない？ここが仇の世界にぽっかり開いたグレーゾーンへの入り口だ。行こうぜ。アクスたちがいりゃ話も早いんだがな。
Kyle's gonna go ahead and just walk right into that column there. Did it, did it, did it.Swear to God, I've beaten up so many dudes with this guy's face.
Oi! Nanda, omaera? Dare no shoukai da?
Shoutai sarete kita wake ja ne. Akutsu ka Souma wa iru ka? Ore ra wa Yagami Tantei Jimusho da.
Tantei?
Koko wa club de sho? Haitte mo ii?
Welcome to the club.
Kuru to omotte ta yo.
Yagami Tantei. Damn, as he comes in.
Omae ka?ずっと遠くから見てるだけだと思ってた。
奥で、阿久津さんがカイトを一人となら会うと言ってる。
え？
登場会が消えた後、あそこ抜けたヤクザたちは今うちにガンガン集まってきてんだぜ。なんでかわかるか？
知るかよ。
ただのチンピラがうちに入ってきても F ランクスタートだ。でも登場会の元極道は最初から組織の中で B ランク待遇だからな。そこ、あんたなら A ランクで迎えるとさ。
あ、A ランク、hell yeah!
チンピラの猿山の中じゃ当然だろうな。だがひとまず俺は話せるやつと会いてえだけだ。さっさと阿久津んとこに案内しろや。
大したもんだな、肝が座ってる。阿久津さんに見込まれるわけだ。
俺は店に入れてもらえないの？
てめえはここで殺されねえだけありがたく思え。
釣れないな。
Yeah, good luck with that.
海藤さん一人だけ奥にご案内か。
Going to Gangtur for that backup. It's too dangerous even for Kaido. We have no clue how many members are back there or what they're doing.
心配すんな、タボ。すぐに済むって。アクスときっちり肩をつけてくる。
そういうことだ。入りな。
Sorry, I can't die. I still got DLC, remember? Oh, yeah.
すぐに戻ってくんだろ。なら俺はここで待たせてもらうよ。
勝手にしろ。
目障りだな。
まあまあ、そんなこと言わずに仲良くやろうよ。
It's been 10 minutes since Kaido went in. I have no clue what's going on. So sign of him returning. Guess that means.
なあ、あのさ、ちょっとトイレ行きたいんだけど、店の中の借りてもいいかな？
ダメに決まってんだろ。行きたきゃよそに行ってこい。この奥は紹介がなきゃ入れねえんだよ。
あんたも RK のメンバー？なんか景気がいいみたいだね。
ああどんどん人が入ってきてる。今カムロ町で稼ぐんなら RK に乗らねえ手はねえ。いい女も寄ってくる。
へえ、ここでぼんやりスマホ見てるだけでも楽でいいね。
うるせえよ。
うるせえよ。
でも本当に稼げる美味しい仕事は回ってこないのかな。そういうのは A ランクのメンバーで占められちゃう。あんたは見たところ
F。
やっぱ F ランク。
あ、なんだとこら。
あれ、怒っちゃった。ごめんごめん、傷つけちゃったね。
なめんなよこの野
郎。 I get fucked。
悪いな。俺も相棒連れてかれてカリカリしてんだよ。
He's fine. Never should have Kaido come in here alone. Have to find him now. No, like sitting around to do the case any good anyway. Or would do the case any good anyway. Upcoming Kaido. Begin stealth, but first.Is I unlocked anything? Damn it. All right, I guess I have to do this. For some, you find Kaido's size. We should be talking to Kusu right now. These guys, RK, be a pain to take all of them on. So that's if I make a scene, who knows what might happen to Kaido-san. You get to find a way around without getting noticed by them. Start off by searching that room.Is our guard sleeping here? Make a whole bunch of Molotovs and just toss them in there. Say no one's in here. See if anything getting in here can do me some good. Safe. Wish I could see what was in it, but I had the pass code. I can do is stare at the thing.
Korewa.
Oh, all these drinks are crazy expensive. So this is backed by RK, which must mean they're loaded. Ooh, a breaker panel. Man, cut the lights with this. Make it easier to sneak around. Yeah, no good. I don't know which one to flip. I don't need to make it any harder to find Kaido-san either. The vents seem pretty loud in here, but where's the air coming from? Oh, interesting. It's actually giving me a bit of a hint. Like, all right, it's taking too long. Oh. What's this?That's why these little flags are here, just so you can see there's air blowing from it. I'd fit in this ventilation duct, may it end up getting me where I need to be. Or further away, who knows? But I can't even reach that height. Then I can use to get a leg up. Box! I mean, you're kidding me? There's a fuck ton of boxes everywhere, dude! Nothing here. Absolutely nothing I could get a leg up. What, these oil drums? I mean, Yagami, take your fucking pick here. Okay, these. This is a perfect size. Give it a try. Okay, here we go. And I'll do it. All right, here we go. Okay, what am I doing? Should be able to reach the duck like this. All right, time for some duct work. Duck. And I'm in here. And just like in real life, you can totally do a full 360 this easily. Look, I'm just like smacking my legs in the side. It's like, ah, I feel great. I feel fantastic. You know, peek in on anyone? Someone taking a shit or something? May I see a skill book? Man, it feels so good being evil.
マジかよ。じゃあ、ビップルームに通されたってことか？そうらしいな。
What a badass! So it's like Kao-san was taking the VIP room.
俺もあそこには入ったことねえのに。あの神話を何者なんだ？
It's not very closed off, is it? I mean, you see him right there. Seems to be that way. All right, let's check it out. I see you, Kaido.These video games sure make crawling around ventilation look easy, don't they? Oh, there's a bartender. I guess just setting up. Mm-hmm. It's just from up here, but he looks kind of like me. Well, better go step away conveniently. I just had an idea.Then I get down there, I just beat everybody up anyway. God, I'm here to save you. Look, I had a better plan there somewhere, but I got bored. See if I can track that guy down. I'm gonna go this way. Wait, I can't really follow this guy when I... All right, good. Fortunately, he went to right where the end of this was, thankfully. Karate cha!
Gomen na.ちょっとだけ寝ててくれ。
Okay, I don't think he looks that much like me. Damn! And some man gooch there. Jesus. Not bad. Might actually pull this off. Spread them legs wide, boy. Damn! Oh, hey. Ooh, a bronze plate. Don't mind if I do. He puts his legs back. Yami comes over and spreads them back out again. There we go. That's right. Spread them wide, boy.All right, feel great. Hopefully nobody asked me to make up a cocktail or anything. Got myself a new disguise. Damn it, I want to dress up like a vampire. Great, even more of them hanging around. If I get surrounded here, it's all over. I better be extra careful if I have to deal with any of them.
Oi, anta!
Na, 何かご用でしょうか?
ふざけたこと言ってんじゃねえ! さっき酒持ってきてくれって頼んだじゃねえか。
え?酒ですか。
なんだ忘れしまったのか。俺のボトルだよボトル。
いえ、すぐにお持ちします。
ちょっと待て。待つ時間が惜しい。やっぱボトルはいいや。そこでカクテルでも作ってくれ。
かしこまりました。
Exactly what I didn't want to have happen. Guess I don't have any choice but to make this guy's drink.Hang on, maybe it's just what I needed. If I put him under the table with some strong booze, I can clear out of here. It's worth a shot anyway. Hope you have some hangover cures, fellas. I'm about to fuck you up. Hope I know how to make cocktails of some kind. Mix that shit, Yagami. Yeah. Mix Master Yagami.
So、
that's gonna be like a quick time event or something.
Yeah, yes, shit, yeah.
Damn, boy. Wow, one drink. This guy's a lightweight. I actually managed to get through that somehow. This guy's working against the other guy, but that guy looks harder to trick.
Man, I'm hungry. I'd go for a burrito later.
Okay, well, maybe not. Won't be able to get in the VIP room unless I do something about him. Should lure him to the shadows on the other side and take him out there.That means I'll have to cut across the floor. Gotta be careful about this. Holy shit, this is getting so complicated! Oh. What? What the? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, so apparently you could see me from very far away. I just wanted to walk to the spot. Was that so much to ask? So am I good with this guy then? No, I'm definitely not. Ow, in the face. No, I think I just need to be stealthing these guys as well. Yeah, I think I need to like, can't, okay, can't take him down. Oh, I gotta wait for him to turn around. Okay, there we go. Slightly awkward, but. Got me, very particular spot apparently. Oh shit, a penny. Yeah. Yes, I am. Wow. This very specific spot. Can't say I'm crazy about how linear this is. Weird. It seemed like before and other things, it was actually gonna be making the stealth a lot more free-forming than this. I guess not, though. Okay, where's my next glowy spot? There it is. What? Okay, apparently he can still see me from there. I just gotta wait for him to randomly turn around. Glad keeps showing me this cutscene again and again. I don't know how that guy's not seeing me. That's right, turn around to that side. Because it's important to guard that end, too. Alright, fuck you, dude. Fuck you and your insane peripheral vision. Alright, now I'm gonna stand here. Stealth complete. That was pretty stupid. Not gonna lie. And suddenly I'm out of that bar outfit.
俺はお前の人に付くほど安かねえんだよ。別にわざわざ探偵辞める必要もねえんだよ、カイトさん。ただ必要な時に必要なだけRKに協力してほしいってだけだ。笑わせんねえ。それが十分鬱陶しいっつってんだ。いつまでも格好つけてんなよ。こっちも部下の目があんだ。こんな袖にされたんじゃ顔が立たねえ。 顔だのメンツだの、結局ヤクザじゃねえか。登場会の後釜にでもなろうってのか。お前と相馬で仲間なら他にもいる。極道崩れとチンピラのガキでもだろ。そんな寄せ集めで何ができんだ。だからあんたを誘ってんじゃねえか。寄せ集めを鍛えてやってくれよ。睨みの利く心強い仲間が欲しいんだよ。 クズどもの、お目付け役をやれってか。興味ねえ。神室町の裏社会はまだまだ金になる。そこにもう登場会の極道はいねえ。俺らだけでいくらでも食い荒らすことができんだ。でたっぷり稼いだら、その後は堅気に戻って悠々自適よ。堅気に戻ってだと。おおよ。何か自分の好きな店持つとか、 初恋だった女と初対もつってのはどうだ。極道には出来なかったことだ。だったら俺へのこの勧誘は何だ。一度裏の世界に足突っ込んだ奴はそのしがらみから逃げらんねえ。俺を世間知らずのガキどもと一緒にすんな。どうやら話の種も尽きてきたみてえじゃねえか。お前らがどんな組織立ち上げようが
俺は知らねえ。だがこれ以上付きまとってくるようなら遠慮なく叩き潰す。もう俺らに構うな。俺らねえ。もしかして相棒に遠慮してるのか。なんだったら矢神も入れてやるさ。もう構うなっつってんだぜ。そりゃお前の態度次第だろ。 仲間にならねえやつは敵とみなす。バカと組む気はねえ。そうかよ。おい、みんなここに集めろ。
え、
おい、全員こっちに。They're all dead.
こんなことになるんじゃないかと思ったからさ。
てめえ。
ほら、お前がここに来ることまでお見通しだったぜ。
かかってこないならもう行かせてもらうけど。
行かせるわけねえだろ。
ああ、素人がそんなもん簡単に出しちゃって知らない？
お前らこそ何にも分かっちゃいねえ。もうこの街は俺らの。
This guy's got a big veiny head。
誰がお前らの街だって？バカ言ってんじゃねえ。まだ俺の許しが出てねえだろ。
いやー、Let's go. That guy just gonna sit and watch. I think he is. Ow, fuck you. You know what? Put that knife down. Wait. Oh, damn it. I can't get out of his hand. Damn it. Fuck it. Yeah! Oh, that's right. You better be afraid, motherfucker. Die.
Don't be so serious.
All right, you too. You die now! Smack. Ha, he fell down. Now you just back up again, really? For God's sakes, when are you guys gonna learn? Let's go! Kaido! Dope! Barrel! Alright. Also, let's do this move.
Whee!
Spin to win! Still the best! Okay. Okay. Don't. Oh, for God's sakes, dude. How many new health bars you got? Oh, do this all day, man. Wait. Oh, he's getting pissed now. Oh, Jesus Christ, got him. Get punched. I think I'm bleeding. Yeah, I'm bleeding. Oh my God, the juggles, dude. Holy shit, ow. Oh no, fuck, I didn't see. Oh, I was looking at the other guy, I didn't see. That was his fucking super move. Shit. Oh, not this time, motherfucker. And I hit the guy next to you, not you, but okay, whatever. God, your charge attacks are so fucking powerful in this game. The shit out of here. Fuck you. Okay, I've got low health. What can I do with this again? Not really? Oh my God. You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck? Fuck you, Yagami, you fucko. God damn it. Dude, will you fucking die already? Jesus. Oh, that's some bullshit game. Fuck you, dude. Better tap out.
頭数揃えたってこのざまじゃな。何か言いたいこともあるか、阿久津。あんたらのスタンスは理解したよ。ならもう俺らに付きまとうな。ああ、いいよ。分かった分かった。それでいい。なあ、阿久津。なんでここに？いつからいた？来たのは今。ああ、こりゃ無茶苦茶だ。
Who the fuck is this? Arcade leader, Kazuki Soma. There he is. We did actually meet this guy. No shit, Kata, I read the subtext.
I understand. 現場は俺に任せるんだったろ。お前は簡単に出てくんな。それだとお前に好き勝手されちゃうじゃん。たまには俺も顔見せて締めなきゃ。風邪かい？埃っぽいとこうなるんだ。組にいた頃はよくこれで親父たちに殴られた。汚ねえ音出すんじゃねえって。で、噛まずにほっとくと今度は鼻垂らすなって殴られんだろ。
ああ、そうそう。やっぱりあんたとは一緒にやりたかったな、カイトさん。あんたもだよ、ヤガミさん。I wasn't a Yakuza though. いつかあんたらに入っとけばよかったと思われるように、RKをでかくする。見返してやる。だけど当面そっちにお構いしない。これでいいか？話が早くていい。マジで言ってんだぞ。リーダーってのはそうでなきゃな。
カウスがワールドアウトヘア。オラ、セイヤ。まだ何か。今日は街であの写真の男は探してないの？ほら、手下たちに探させてたやつ、ガールズバーのマネージャーだっけ？何年か前にカムロ町から消えたって。あいつのことはもういいのか？ああ、どうやらもう死んでるらしいってとこまで分かった。ああ、殺されたんだな。
最初からカムロ町で急に姿消えたってやつだし、別に驚きもしないよ。どうも少しだけ気になってた。思ってたより侮れない感じかな。 RK は
メンバーはほとんど素人みたいなもんだったけど。ああ、さっきの相馬が元登場界のハグレモンを積極的に引き入れてるらしい。で、そいつが詐欺やら切り取り、叩きなんかの手口をチンピラに伝授してやってんだと。闇仕事だ、ハローワークだ。主要メンバーだけなら50、だが一度でも関わりを持ったやつを全部カウントすりゃ
2000は超えてるらしい。いや、わかんない、ポルトバーで。カムロ町の平和もそろそろ期限切れってとこが。沙織さんだ。もしもし。
白崎です。 すみません、お待たせして。痴漢被害者の住所とプロフィールが見つかりました。
ああ、間宮さんだっけ？間宮結衣さん。
ええ、東池袋のマンションに
夫と子供の3人暮らしです。これからアポなしで行きます。
わかった。じゃあ俺も一旦そっちに戻るよ。
了解しました。お待ちしてます。
聞こえてたぜ。行ってこいや、タボ。そっちに俺の出る幕
がねえだろうしな。 I'll let you go do some side shit finally.
わかった。
Now that it's afternoon, you can't
事務所に帰るから。
Go hang out with your new wafu. Thanks, Kaido, you dipshit. There we go, now I'm free. Holy crap, and I'm also on the verge of fucking death. Well, while I am this close to death, I was trying to do this in the last fight, but it wasn't coming. I couldn't get it to come out. Try this again. Hey guys, look at me. Look. Okay, grab. Oh, ow, fuck, that's fucked up, dude. All right, what other moves do I got? X reverse beatdown. When on the verge of death, unleash this skill while grabbing an enemy. Okay, grab the enemy. Man, fuck you. It's a lot of, all heat actions of me picking up dudes and chucking them at people. Damn, got some SP from that shit. Okay, when on the brink of death, perform a throw that can hit multiple enemies. Grab an enemy with circle and press triangle when at low health. Wait, how's this different from this one? Grab an enemy, press circle, and triangle at low health. Wait, these are the exact same stipulation. Performed in dire situations, performed at low health. Hey, I guess maybe I have to be near enemies. Ah, fuck, I'm dead. Yeah, bleh. Ah, damn it. There goes my health back up again. All right, I think I've got all the 5,000s that I can currently get. I mean, there's still a few, but I don't have the skill books for them. Oh, wait, no, never mind. There's this one. A rugged street fighting move that can be executed immediately after being knocked down. Triangle while on the ground for the boxer style. All right, now I've got all the 5K moves. All right, guys. So much for doing any PsyCon today. No, it was actually all main story stuff, but next time we will definitely be hopping to a bit more of the side stuff, which will sadly not include any progression with the actual girlfriend, thanks to Kaido and his shenanigans. The piece of shit. I always have to go saving his ass. Stupid orange time of the day. I'm not exactly sure how the RK stuff's gonna play into this. I'm sure it is tied to the main story in some way. I'm thinking maybe they could be the guys with the masks on, but I don't know. Right now, this currently seems more like a non sequitur kind of side story, but I'm sure it's gonna come to play here at some point. But anyway, guys, I hope you all enjoy this episode. If it did, please leave a like and a favorite and subscribe if you're not ready to become Piggy Penguin. Aboard the SLP, where the days are always sunny and the vids are always funny. And as always, guys, till next time, stay classy.